Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo. I'm sorry, I was not recording the last time. I was playing because I'm stupid, probably. The last time I recorded, we conquered this land here and Bandalange, and we created a vassal, Fars, which will be able to gobble up this area, probably, hopefully. And for now, we are going to get some war with the Mamluks, because our truce has just ended, and I'm just moving my troops up there to get to his capital soon, as the Mamluks were beaten now a lot of times by me and the Ottomans. I'm really that's too bad that they only have cause in Ottoman country. No, it doesn't matter. So we are just we will just go and try to get as much provinces as possible for Syria, like Dawasir, Sabib, Mukka. Sabib and Mukka anyway, because that's Yemenite country, but also Dawasir, probably Al-Gaida, and some of the Hejaz country. Probably we want to take also some country for Syria, and after we've taken these, we will try to integrate Syria into, not Syria, Yemen, to our country. Yo, so we need why should we do that? We need some diplomats. Oh yeah, as you can see, we also started two manufactories. The war was quite profitable. I'm not sure, will we have to fight them as well? They are a vassal from by the Mamluks. We'll have to fight them. I thought they lost the vassal status. Okay. Yeah, anyway, my trade is now down in Zanzibar, and we are making quite a profit out of it. Not as good as with the gold mines, but good enough. Ah, we can purchase an ability, that's great. There are only a few abilities left. Conversion or mercenary discipline, or floating batteries, or religion enforced edict. Yeah, let's take the floating batteries. This will make our sieges even faster. We could start a golden era. Shall we do this? I really don't know what golden era will help us. It's 50 years. We'll probably have quite some good fighting with the Ottomans afterwards. Why is it now at... Oh! We got a achievement! Bhuvana Tamumku Vakil. Always knowing just the right questions to ask. Bhuvana Tamumku Vakil. This is one of my advisors, I think. Strikes fear into the hearts of those that would spy upon us. Yeah, that's good. one atomum Kuvakil's presence alone is enough to plant the seed of failure. Before the mission has even begun, his efforts will be admired throughout the nation. War gains stability plus one. Or his reputation will reach further than our borders. Yeah, I'll take the stability. That's great. That's really great. Free stability is beautiful. Oh, Bisha has prosperity. Yay. How about Dongola? Soon. It will be. And also, Lower Nubia. These can't because they are not states. Swahili, yay! Why do we have to have that turned off? I really don't know. Probably because we don't have any uprisings here. I'm not so sure. So Fada will uprise. So let's put this. Yeah, this especially because we are doing some conversions here. You're just stupid. Why won't you do this? Because you are in debt. And Karakun Yunlu is fighting another war. Yeah. Doesn't matter. System will not help. That's okay. What do we want? Take Mukha. Or Sabit, take Sabit. Sabit, where is this? Where can I say? Ah, yeah, there is it. Yemen, just take this. Okay. And we'll go and get some sieges done. And how about you getting up there as soon as possible? Why are you going like that? Okay, let's go like that. Diet, recruit minister, grant generalship, demand military support. They all hate us. That's good. We are so bad at this game. Probably. Stay. can just someone blockade here? That would be great. Like the Yemenite fleet or something. And more separatists. Yeah, that's okay. We can live with that. Get used to that. That's good. That's really good. Go away, separatists. So let's do this. Let's get core creation cost minus 10%. That's really nice. Ah, yes. The blocking takes us to a plus one. So take a loan. Why is that? That's good. That's good. So let's remove this edict and there enforce religion. So force religion here. Bagamoyo. How about Zanzibar? Or Kilwa? Getting that's 208 months. I mean, how does it come to be so stupidly long now? It was much shorter before. Why is it so long? I really don't know why this is. I mean, 150 months. with Kilvin even should go faster, because it's, yeah, it's with this edict now. Anyway, let's do it like that. Why not? I really don't know if this works well. Ah, no! Wait. We don't want to core you, stupid. Because we want to make a vessel there as well. Because after we've integrated Yemen, that's good. Ah, Yemen has a claim there as well. That's great. So we transferred this to Yemen as well. So down here, you're a rather good general. We have only space for 12,000 people. You go on board. The board is going there. Probably should do some peace already. They are still not at low enthusiasm. Yeah, that's not good. That's really not good. But as this is the only problems we have here, we'll have to do it. This is not good. Let's take a good siege guy like you and go there. A great advisor has died. No. Diplomatic advisor, like improve relations or spy network or trade efficiency. Do we have a cheaper one? A cheaper guy, clergy, burgers. Yeah. Nope. How much do we gain? 0.4, that's not much. Okay, let's take level 1 guy. Really, moral of of navies? That's... yeah. What shall we do? Just take him. So, let's see, what do we want from you? Sue for peace. First of all, we want these provinces. And these two. And we want your money. And we want war reps. Operations. And I believe we also want these two because they bring us into the next vicinity of the Ottomans. We will have to fight them next. This will transfer to Syria. They shall pay for something as well. So you are going up there again. Let's go here. Probably it would be good to do the peace deal now at any time. Probably let's take Al-Karak and try to get it to Syria. Probably also Jerusalem. Come on, Alcarak, let's fall. Put this guy in charge. Nah, I didn't want to see this. Really. Come on, Alcarak. You can do this. That's great. Let's transfer this to Syria. And transfer this back to us. Let's see. Yeah, of course he's not doing this. He's not willing to do this. Although, do we need these? No, not really. We really want these anyway. And we want Alcarak for Syria, so we need to conquer something more. You go back to Syria, they should pay for you. That's fine. So I'm going down there. a few more infantry trained for you. This raid, the Margitan separatists will go to become quite pains in the asses, as you could say. Probably, yeah. Well, no, stay here. Ah, why did I go there? Hey, we took this really fast. That's great. So, let's see, now we are at 95%. Normally you should take the peace deal now. Yeah, Alcarac to Syria. Let's give this also to Syria. How about this going to Syria as well? Yeah, that's good. Fine, that's really, really, really fine. So, and next thing next. No! This unit is not going through Syria, aren't we here? We are not going through Syria. Yeah, I will stop here for today. As you see, we have reached a really big Yemen. We will start to integrate it now. I will do this probably in the the missionary maintenance is down. This is the reason. I didn't root out the corruption, but the missionary maintenance I put down. Yeah, that was stupid. Let's root out corruption as well. Use that, yeah. These are rebels from Hadramati somehow, yeah. But they are going to Mukalla, so it's not our concern. Yemen, are you liking me? Yes. So we'll do the annex vessel, and next thing, we'll see each other again next week, next day, or somewhere in the near future. I hope you enjoyed our game today, and I hope we will see each other soon. Bye.